It's 2, then 4, then 8, and then 16, right? It's very nice. And you know, before I go on with this particular pattern, there's a fun story about it, a little known fact. Do you guys know the song Hallelujah, the one popular from Shrek? Okay, we all know the song. Lots of different artists have played it. The original artist was Leonard Cohen. He was the one to write the lyrics. Few people know, he actually went through many, many different iterations of what the song would be. And ultimately ended up as this, you know, kind of biblical devastation of love. But one of the earlier versions was about this particular pattern in math. 100% true. Leonard Cohen was a low-key math buff. And I thought it might be fun, just because I don't want the original version to get lost in the annals of history, to share with you guys what this would have sounded like if history had turned out that way, if you didn't, you know, make it about love and religion and all of those great things. So if I could welcome to the stage yet again, to accompany on keynote, Matt Parker. Wonderful. And I know I'm no Leonard Cohen, but just imagine if you're watching Shrek and when they get to that pivotal moment when you know that the love is going to hold, you had actually heard the proper original. Well, I heard there was a sequence of chords, splits the circle to 1, 2, then 4, and points seem to cut in powers of 2. Like this, with the fourth and the fifth, but something's up when you add a 6, it's awesome. 31 patterns fool you. How they 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 fool you. When your faith is strong, you still need proof. Can lead to a goof. Each integral up on the left is pi over 2. Yeah, I think that's true. For the next, which is fair, but like a joke, we've shown that it's off by a hair. It's a subtle slip, but it's true. Pattern. Now take a prime and write it in base 4. You had before, each prime gives a new prime with this rule, yeah. Or does it though? You'll eventually find new primes are not so simply designed. Patterns hold, then they're broken. How they fool you. How they fool you. How they fool you. How they fool you. That's it, I'm just guitaring.